We had a game plan, and it worked. We start playing in a system that is not... Our system is not a system where we are most comfortable. We had a play like Tanganga that was the first minute.
What happened?
With Eric, you can imagine what happened. I knew it. I was just pushing him to come back as soon as possible because no more changes and one player less. Is the consequence of something not human that he did, which was to play two matches completely dehydrated, tired, no energy in the muscles, completely dead.
Don't know if you're aware or not, but if you're trying to have a quick pee, the last thing you need is somebody standing over your shoulder.
The problem is that was not a pee. with Frank, the most important thing is my feelings to him is more important than any words that we change. Just an opinion of an old coach to a young, talented coach, which was when the players need us is when they are losing. When they are winning, we don't need to be the protagonists of the touchline. We need to be there when they are losing.